Good morning, friends. You are listening to Daily Morning Podcast. I am Devarsh from HDFC Securities. Today, it is 14th of August. In US, the broader market finished lower in listless trade as investors appeared hesitant to push equity benchmarks much further near records amid a stalemate over a fresh coronavirus stimulus package. Over the past week, there has been an average 53,000 COVID-19 cases per day in US, a decrease of 17% from the average 2 weeks earlier. Back home, RBI, led by Governor Das, is meeting today and expectations are running high that the RBI will disclose its dividend payout to the government today. CPI inflation in India stood at 6.93 in July compared to revised estimate of 6.23 in June. US administration has decided to exempt certain H-1B visa holders from ban announced earlier by President Donald Trump. This will lift sentiments for IT services company in the short term. In aviation news, SpiceJet reported July passenger load factor at 70%, while IndiGo, the InterGlobe Aviation, reported passenger load factor of 60%. Eicher Motor has signed a definitive agreement for the integration of Volvo bus business with itself. Carbogen Nemesis announced two major expansion projects worth Swiss franc 100 million in Switzerland and in France that will increase the manufacturing capacity. 3M India, Aditya Birla Fashion, Balkrishna Industries, Bharat Petroleum, Eicher Motors, Endurance Technologies, Gale India, Grasim, Hero Motor Corp, Power Finance Corporation have announced their quarterly results and we have covered them in our daily note. Glenmark Pharma may report 7% growth in its revenue. Sun TV Network is likely to report 45% decline in revenue impacted by weak ad revenue and loss of revenue from postponement of IPL. Voltas may report 54% decline in revenue. Hindalco standalone operations are expected to report 23% decline in revenue today. We have covered in detail expectations from these corporates and other important results that were announced yesterday in our morning note, The Daily. Asian markets are largely flat today morning, weighed by the pause at Wall Street. The global markets are awaiting the release of Chinese economic data later in the session today, including July retail sales, industrial production, and fixed asset investment, which will all point to a continued robust recovery in Chinese economy. The Indian benchmark indices gave up the opening gains and ended flat yesterday. Nifty continues to remain in a tight range, but as we expected and highlighted, the broader markets have picked up the momentum, and that is where the action is. That is all for the day. Investment in securities is subject to market risk. Do read all the relevant documents before investing. Disclaimers, do visit our website www.hdfcsec.com. That is all for the day. Thank you for listening in.